surgery again. Right now they're saying December the earliest for Rondo. As Jason Terry sets up Blacks. Barberani with the rejection. Anderson's foul by Wallace. Got hit. Count the basket and a chance for a three-point play, and that negates a nice defensive play from Vitor Favorani, the rookie from Brazil.
Yeah, I like that, mainly because this is a team that's very small, Mike. Very few shot blocks during the exhibitions, and this young guy.
They have high expectations for him, the rookie from Gonzaga. And they get an offensive board. Here's Favorani. He was shown some nice aggressive play at both ends of the court in the preseason. Obviously, showing some rust in learning the NBA, but he's got some aggressiveness.
Well, what I like about it is the fact that he catches the ball. He's left-handed. You're going to see it right here. He's going to come right in with the little baby lefty hook. You say, whoa, they went to him. Commit to the ball. You'll get it back, and you'll get a layup for yourself.
Olynyk, a little spin move. Pass inside Favorani. Got whacked by a block. And that's what
Olynyk. His work ethic was questioned in a number of stops. But the big thing is he's playing at the top of his game right now. He's maximizing his potential.
And here's a guy with range both.
At least 6 to 7 that will compete with any team out in the West.
Blatch double team, gets it off to Taylor.
Not just tonight, but as we start the season.
Blatch goes inside, blocked. Favorani with his second rejection. Stevens for a number of years as a future NBA head coach. Favorani with his fourth block already.
Incredible players in that league, and it forced the merger at the end of the 76ers.
Favorani on the follow, throws it down off the Wallace miss.
Once they get Rondo back, we're talking about the guy who led the league in assists for 2 years in a row. See, now that's a major plus. When you have a 7-foot rookie guy from Brazil,
he's up a charge. He's athletic for a bruiser.
Yes, he is. I like what we see in him tonight, Mike, because he's not stepping away. He's going first team, first team. Now, I know he's not playing against Lopez, but the idea is
remaining second quarter. Actually turned into a fairly entertaining game after a brutal start. Favorani up and under. Key players, they don't play. So our highlight package at halftime is for Vitor Favorani. And that's no knock on the rookie from Brazil, because he played really well.
He had an excellent half, Mike. He did it at both ends of the floor, and I'm very happy for the young man. Just watch now on the penetration by Brooklyn to the left. There he comes, gets one of his first four shot block. Blocks down the middle, base pays off, another shot block. Now at this end of the floor, he's out running on the break, and that's what you want to see of a 7-foot guy. Now watch how he changes sides. See, that's good basketball instinct. So I'm very happy for him.
Excellent passer for a big man. Livingston, an excellent passer. Blatch gets the rebound, knocked out of bounds by Favorani.
Well, I think it comes down to, you know, like, what are the team rules? What else we always try to tell the guys, look, we'll give you 2 minutes. We call you over and tell you, you get 2 minutes to get your act together.
He could be such a good backup. Favorani back to Wallace. That's nice teamwork.
What I like about him, he understands who he should give the ball to. Up front in the scoring, and then the perimeter guys. Will they have the high percentage three-point shooting? That's going to be a big key for that second unit.
Favorani with his fifth block of the game, and it turns into Celtic ball. Make that a sixth block shot.
I mean, you got to admit it, Mike. That guy has great timing. And if you notice, he does not have body contact. And that's what I like about it. He doesn't
7 feet. By the way, Jeff Green went back to the locker room for the Celtics. Favorani keeps that alive, puts it back up and in. Little fist pump. Picks up the personal. That's going to be, I believe, number 5.
Now keep an eye on Favorani. He sets the screen here now. Now watch to the left here. As the shot goes up, he comes right down the middle of the floor and out jumps. All right. Two New Jersey. I mean, boy. New Jersey, I was in the league too long with New Jersey, right?